How is it going, guys? SharkTooth911 here. Today, I'm going to be playing some more Camera Obscura. So, I shall get right into it. Oh, wait, were there only four levels in this area? There's so many bugs. Ah! Dang it. I might just try and get past this first one. Before this works, I go, oh gosh. Oh gosh. Okay, I messed that up. There are way too many there. Dang it. So close. Okay. Let's wait for those. Okay, I can't wait for that. Oh gosh. There's way too many. There we go. I did it. No. Whew. Can you make it? Use that as a platform. There we go. Oh wait, oh yeah. Jeez, there's so many creatures in this area. Can I kill this? Nope. Oh jeez. Oh, I shouldn't have risked it. Never mind, didn't matter. Can I go up? What is up there? I don't think I can make that. How am I supposed to get him out, though? Probably like this. But not like that. Okay, let's get him out here. I think I can kill him. There we go. That'll help a lot, I think. Let's see if that'll get him off. Nope. Please make that. Nope. Okay, how do I get there? Oh, I can kill him probably, right? There we go. That's how you're supposed to do it a bit. Pretty sure that was how I was supposed to do it. Probably have to do this side. the door. There's probably a memento to the right, so might as well go and get it. Yeah. Ah, crap. Okay. She almost resented the garish lights. The green tint from the thick aged glass casting a sickly pallor on everything around. It wasn't the color that bothered her, though. It was the contrast. In the harsh, bright light, the shadows she found comfort in, where the idea of her was stronger than ever, every actual detail lay bare, were overwhelmed by the harsh, critical light. Okay. Done with this level. I feel like I need him. Ah, crap. Let's watch. Let's check. Fairly certain I'm gonna need him, though. Yep. Dang. That's really hard. Yes. I don't even care about the memento. I know it's there, but it'll take forever to get, so whatever. Tith Depository. Yee. Screw him. What? Is there a switch or something? Should have killed him. Thank you. Oh my god, I finally did it. Thank you. Just go, little bug. I believe you can do it. Thank you. Oh, that level sucked. I think that might be the last one in this area, though. Nope, exposed belfry. What? Oh, the bats hit it. It's very exposed, that's for sure. Nah, I fucked up. Figured. As she looked out to the mountains in the distance, she remembered seeing this exact point on her approach here, a specific exposed hole. She had thought how surreal it was to be cresting a mountain and to be looking straight across at a building, and wondered how bizarre it would be to look out from it and be eye level with the mountaintops. The reality was less than impressive, and she worried for a moment her expectations for the summit would be similarly disappointing. No, she thought, shaking her head as she turned away. It had to work. She had to. He had to. Wow, I screwed that up terribly. That guy go by. Okay. There we go. I'm not doing that level again, thank God. Okay. I think I might just stop it for now, like, because even those are only four levels, and those took me forever, So I don't even know how many. Okay, there's 3 levels in this next area. So I'm going to stop for now and pick it up in the next episode. So thank you for watching, guys. If you like this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And have a great day.